Hello? Someone there? Fella? You hungry? Huh? Cutie.
Cool.
Hello? Chris? Are you here?
Max here.
You're not in the bag, are you?
Hello. What do we have here? Maybe I should look around Chris's stuff.
Chris?
Sam, hey, you made it. Oh, so, I found something kinda amazing.
What?
I'm not gonna tell you. You gotta see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Where?
Right around here. Gonna blow your mind. Ta-da! Pretty rad, right?
Yeah!
Come on, look at these beauties!
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of a ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Wanna try?
No, you go ahead, Grizzly.
All right. Here goes. badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
I don't think so, girl.
I don't think your targets are going anywhere. Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close. Nice shot.
Your ass just got sacked.
Hey, sharpshooter, our ride's coming.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris, the cable car.
Nice. You think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted?
It's like someone thought so.
Oh, come on. This place is abandoned most of the year. Nobody comes up here.
Hey, that's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked to keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. You said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
Creepy. Oh, real gentleman. Car was closer.
Guess we gotta wait.
I'm starting to get the appeal of killing time at the shoot.
It's a big mountain.
Yeah. It's so beautiful in the day, but it might just feel
What a crazy place to set up house. I mean, no matter how rich you are.
Yeah. So beautiful in the day, but it just feels so menacing. Finally, you coming?
Well, I was gonna stay here and catch some Z's, but. Just like going to the prom.
Here we go.
Right. Adventure begins.
This was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, getting everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good. It's hard to tell with him, and kind of worried.
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
All here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened and enjoy the trip.